when a patient comes in to have a treatment, they'd like to know that their surgeon is experienced and a good surgeon, but that's not enough. There's a good radiologist to help interpret the films. There's a good medical team to make sure that the patient is appropriate for surgery or is prepared for surgery. Having a centralized person or team is a large reason that the skull-based center was developed.
From a patient's perspective, the care they'll receive for skull-based pathology is top flight in the entire world here at Henry Ford. So while it is a scary diagnosis, nobody wants to be told they have a tumor inside their brain. When it is in this location of the skull base, we have excellent rates of success. So the skull base is the bone separating the sinus cavity from the brain cavity. A number of different pathologies affect this region, namely tumors, but also things like spinal fluid leaks. So if there's a crack within the skull base, fluid around the brain can seep from the brain cavity into the sinuses, and that puts patients at risk from things like meningitis, brain abscess, which are very serious conditions that need to be treated aggressively.
But now you take somebody like Dr. Craig, who's fellowship trained, and spends a year working on CSF leaks and various aspects that deal with how you repair the floor, and you add it to the experience of, from my side of it, which is removal of the tumor, which has always been some concern, and there's risks associated with it, but the risk of the CSF leak is no longer a major obstacle. Having a collaboration that's a true collaboration, like the system is a way to facilitate, make it a lot easier for the patient, not have to worry about how do I get this appointment or how do I get that appointment, but they have a concern, they're worried about the problem they have. It's nice to have a system that helps carry them through the whole system.